Well, Shark Tank swims back onto our screens tonight, and after three seasons, it looks like the only things bigger than the Shark's bank accounts are their competitive streaks.
The first $1 billion business on Shark Tank.
Not often that people come in here and say they're going to cure the common cold. Impressive.
100K, 18%.
$250,000 for 25%.
I want to make money out of you.
$300,000 for 25%.
$300,000 for 20%.
Oh.
Steve!
He's gone.
He's really angry.
Oh my God. Steve's walked off.
Wow.
Whoa. Where's Steve?
I think.
Does Steve come back?
No, I think he walks into The Bachelor on a beach. Anyway, in the meantime, would you please welcome Janine, Allis?
Has Steve been seen again?
No, he's gone. Never been seen. had a few beers, he got over it, he came back on.
All right, okay. So, season four, first of all, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Congratulations, season four. Surely you must be starting to run out of cash at this point for investing in all these things.
Oh, look, at the end of the day, you do the deal, you meet up with them. Look, not all of them get through due diligence. Yeah. You know? Sometimes when they actually get a big fright on thing, they say things that probably aren't quite true. Or other times, and sometimes it's confronting, and so sometimes they actually pull out afterwards. But at the end of the day, though, it's like Naomi said it really clearly, it's like getting engaged. You know, you get together, and there's a lot of people that we don't do deals with on the business, on the show, and we still actually work with them post-show. So we actually do, you know, these are great Australian entrepreneurs who actually want to, you know, to actually make a massive difference. And you've got to give them the respect for that.
They'll end up on Shark Tank in Paradise as well, which would be a great series. Overall, are you making a little bit of a scratch, though?
I've actually absolutely invested money and lost all of it.
Really?
And I have actually invested money and making quite a good return.
So on balance?
At the moment, we're about even.
Okay.
Is there someone... Do you keep record of everybody, all the other sharks, who's got the worst... like track record?
Yeah, it wouldn't be me. It would be.
I wasn't even suggesting.
No, I would
probably Steve, judging by his attitude.
Steve was very gun heavy at the start. Yeah. So not gun shy, gun heavy is probably not even right. He was the one that actually was really quite aggressive at the start and did quite a few. I don't know how well they've gone. But he's gone pretty good.
Did you know that Tommy used to work at Juciest? 6 years he worked.
I know. That's why I saw you on Instagram. That's why you look.
Whatever that was for something else, to be honest. But I thought that whistle was for something else. Do you know what I'm talking about?
No. Okay. I still know all the recipes.
I've got them
all in my head. If you gave me one boost just now, I could tell you exactly how you make it.
Okay, mango magic.
Half a banana, 300ml mango nectar, 6 pieces of frozen mango, 2.5 scoops mango frozen yogurt, vanilla frozen yogurt, and 1.5 scoops of ice.
Oh, nice.
Do the recipe?
No, that's actually correct.
Wow.
Oh, actually, it's amazing.
And I just gave away your recipe. I'm so sorry.
No, make it at home. Enjoy.
You can catch Shark Tank tonight at 8:45 right here on 10. Would you please thank Janine Allis?